Hey everyone, now it's again, my shadow is there, so now it's again maximum pull up, maximum training. Now I'm inside the forest and the snow is softer, like this. Better conditions to ski. How can I say, looks like cross-country skiing. Legs and arms are working different time, different side. Leg push and arm push, but it's another side like this. So I bet you have seen it in Olympics or somewhere. If you are not Finnish, what you are looking at this video. So now it's a few minutes ago I was making about maybe 1.5 minutes. Pull up, and now it's this kind of little bit softer snow and inside forest, and there's the straight line towards to me, and I think I pull only 1 minute maximum. And again, look what is the rhythm. As you can see in the Olympics, maybe you can see how Therese Juhaug is skiing fast rhythm, faster than anybody else. So it's not relevant what is the rhythm. Relevant is who is the first in goal, shorter time, so that style is fit for her, not fit for, let's say, 170 meters or taller women's. But never know, maybe someday came skier like that. But now end of the bullshit and I'm skiing. Starting now, and later on you can look how long was this. I think this is 2.5 meters. Okay. Focus. My mind must be focus. Very focus. As you can see, my poles are throwing snow over to me. That was really maximum. Bye bye.